Did you at least have a reason?
Oh, that's right. You're new here.
Hi.
I'm Cheryl Blossom, a.k.a. Cheryl Bombshell, which means I need no reasons. I simply am. Feel free to tremble.
So you're moving on, but it's not the fact that you kissed her yesterday. It's the feeling of betrayal that I just can't seem to shake. And everything I know tells me that I should walk away. But I just wanna stay. Yeah, my friend said, I know you love him, but it's over, mate. It doesn't matter, put the phone away. It's never easy to walk away. Let him go.
I've been left out, lied to, talked about and used. Stared down and laughed at while walking out of school. You wanna put the blame on me, the feeling's nothing new. You wanna hang more pain on me, there's nothing you can do.
I just kept going. How do you keep going when the worst thing has happened? What do you have to change inside to survive? Who do you have to become?
Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old.
She's used to it. She's used to people walking out of her life. She's used to people talking bad about her. She's used to people pretending to be her friend. She's used to being let down. She's used to being lied to. She's used to being heartbroken and cheated on. She's tired. Tired of people replacing her. Tired of people stabbing her in the back. She's tired of people bringing down her self-esteem. And she's so tired of people constantly judging her. So whatever you do to her at this point, it won't matter. Because chances are, it's already been done to her. It's just so sad that it's gotten to the point where she can say, I'm used to it. And now she just feels numb.
You break someone's heart. You cannot expect them to just wait around for you to love them. You can't keep going back and using them whenever you get bored, because that will break them time and time again.
This isn't you talking, it's the powers that are messing with your mind. You're sick.
I'm broken, Barry. But what do you care? Because you got Iris. You got your happy ending. Everyone else be damned. So, I'll tell you what. You guys, let me go. And I will leave you to your sad and miserable lives.
No, we're not abandoning you.
You did this to me!
A princess doesn't cry. Burn it like a fire, feel it all inside. But wipe your teary eyes. Cause princesses don't cry. Don't cry, don't cry, oh, don't cry.
And I will do it for you.
Has anybody else noticed that this song?
I hope she comes along and hits every one of your plans. I hope you spend your last time to put a rock on her hand. I hope she's wilder than your wildest dreams. She's everything you're ever gonna need. And then I hope she cheats.
It is just the modern day version of this song.
I dug my key into the side of this pretty little souped up four-wheel drive. Carved my name into his leather seat. I took a Louisville.
Tell me I'm wrong.
Well, what? Did you even miss me?
You gotta be kidding me.
Okay, so is it just us, or does every BFF duo have the one friend that's normally the responsible, like, mom friend, and the other one's, like, the complete crackhead, but then when I'm feeling lazy, I start acting like a child, and she suddenly becomes really responsible? Like...
What regular people do when their phone rings. Hey, what's up? And then there's me, when my phone rings. Just text me!
No, no, don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. No, no, don't touch me there. No, no, don't...
Hey, whoa, whoa! Hey, I am sick of you disrespecting my no-no square! This elevator
is my no-no square. No, no, don't touch me there. This is my no-no square.
I've got 100 million reasons to walk away. But baby, I just need one good one to stay.